taking the field against Perry on homecoming night. Kwame Gardner, he is maturing as a sophomore in his game. Deep to R.J. King. King reels it in before falling out of bounds. 30-yard pickup. Gardner then takes the snap, looks left, finds John Hairston. He gets the rest of the way to the end zone. 14-yard Perry score. Commodores going for two. It's Gardner slinging it to Brandon Neal. Made the top five earlier in the show. Perry up 8-0 early in this one. Commodores with the ball again. They stick with the aerial attack. Neal, the reception. Great juke, but pushed out of bounds just short of the goal line. So they got to get that goal line offense going. Next play, Gardner hands to Wanye Smith, punches it in for the touchdown. Perry ahead by a couple scores. Tiger ball now, Lake Turner. Back to pass, finds Brandon Turner over the middle. Turner gets a boatload of yards after the catch. He stopped just short of the six, but the play coming back due to a penalty. So Turner back to pass again. Watch this play, gets deflected. R.J. King, what a catch, diving interception. Commodores take over. Perry gets the win, spoiling homecoming night. 38-12, but Mark Schein did say there was a Lathfeld Welding top five play for the Tigers. You'll have to check that out tomorrow at 7.